The monolith kind of represents the beginning of a new age, the transformation, and suddenly they evolve and they become primates that learn how to use tools. I think that AI represents that kind of future. Like, we don't know what it is. We're staring at it. We're kind of a little bit curious about it.